Welcome to Honeydew Man. Honey, do this, honey, do that. If they can't do it, nobody can. So this is a house that we worked on recently. It was in really, really bad shape when we first started. Customers put it up for sale, and they're like, I want to get top dollar. I'm like, that's not going to happen, the condition it's in. But give us a shot, and we will get you your top dollar. There was massive damage to the walls and to the ceilings. There was leaking skylights, roof leaks that we had to fix. Kind of rebuilt them what looks like a new house now. As you follow around, you'll see that we have the new floors that were put in, the vinyl click flooring. You'll see that the walls are all looking pristine and new versus before they had like water damage, blistering paint, crumbling. Above me, you'll see there's one of the skylights that we replaced. The homeowner actually wanted to stop the paint here and just do this part because this is where you would come in and see the house. Part of our services is a consultation to give advice on what direction to go in for your needs. Like if you're selling a house, that's a lot different from someone who's buying a house. So understanding the customers where they're coming from and then helping to kind of point them in the direction and say, hey, this is gonna be best return on investment. This is good long-term, this is good short-term. They can trust us because we're not here to just, it doesn't matter what situation you're in, you know, you need a new roof, you need new siding, you need a new bathroom, you need a new kitchen. That's not always the case. Sometimes you just need to fix the one you have, and that's why you have a Honeydew Man. So we did paint the hallway, and then in the bathroom here, drastic difference between what was there and what is there now. We have the new skylight in and then repaired all the tunnels. Look at this job, before and after. From the living room, the before and after on the skylights came out fantastic, night and day. Sometimes it's not a painter or a kitchen guy or a roof guy or a general contractor or handyman. It's just a Honeydew guy that you need to point you in the right direction to answer those questions.
Love this video and want to see more like it? Click to follow us now.